I woke up, my head was hurting really, really bad, and like the top of my right cheekbone, it was like hurting, like it was tender. So I did go to the hospital, and I was diagnosed with a contusion to my cheekbone. He still makes a joke about it. Like yesterday, he uploaded something on his page in the clothing store making a joke about it. So I don't feel like, you know, he was sincere with the apology. I was embarrassed. You know, I got people calling me, writing me on Instagram through fake pages, you know, people seeing me at my job, like saying, oh, you're the girl that got slapped. Like, it's embarrassing. My daughter waking up in the middle of the night crying, you know, overhearing me on the phone with my lawyer talking about the situation. Like, it's hateful. We went upstairs on the stairway to take a picture at the picture booth by the stage, and I see security saying, move, everyone move out the way. And I was standing next to a young lady, and all of a sudden, I turn around and I says to my boyfriend, I said, there go the baby, he's coming through. So the young lady standing to the right of me, she pulled out her camera. She had on a blue long sleeve. It was like a rumple type. And I see her put her flash on her phone and reach up. But I'm not for sure if she hit him with the phone or had I know the flash was on the phone. And all of a sudden, he smacks me. And when he smacks me, I fall down onto her and somebody else. They did not offer me medical service. They gave me a hard time at first trying to even give me a police report. And I demanded that I was not going to leave without a police report because of the simple fact that I had witnesses showing it. Even the security that worked for the club told them that he witnessed me get slapped.